I'm sorry, Chloe. Are you attempting to bribe a lady of the Fourth Estate to prevent her from printing the truth?
Just take the money, you bottom-feeding little twerp. Do the right thing for once and keep an innocent child from getting hurt, even more than she already has been.
Innocent child? You mean the innocent child you call the little monster who's going to turn out like her deranged mother, that innocent child?
You weren't supposed to hear that.
If a tree falls in the forest and no one's there to hear it, is said tree's boyfriend's daughter not still profoundly insulted?
What are you talking about? Look, what I said to Kristen was a mistake, and I deeply, deeply regret it. Haven't you ever said anything that you wished you could have taken back?
No. Regret is a waste of time, and it causes gremlins.
God damn it. Well, if cash buy your silence, then what will?
Well, let's see. I am a big fan of Basic Black's latest men's line. You still work there, right?
No, I do not.
Oh, I hadn't heard that. For your BFF, Nicole Walker still does, yeah? Maybe she can hook a sister up if you ask nicely.
Okay, yes, I will call her.
Excellent. I believe it was Jeff Pulitzer who said it best. Show me the swag, the tongue won't wag.
It's Joseph Pulitzer, you dolt.
That's what I said. Anyway, get me one of everything from the men's collection in a size small. Or am I a medium? Better make it a medium. You do that, and nobody has to know about your hateful outburst. My lips and my laptop will remain sealed.
Fine. Fine!
What kind of game are you playing, Brady?
You're the one that likes games, Kristen. You love games. I'm just trying to keep one step ahead of you.
Oh, about withholding a drawing that our daughter made for me? And people say I'm cool.
Kristen, you can have the drawing. As soon as you help me convince Rachel to ease up on Chloe.
Not a chance. What's one picture? Just keep it.
You know, I can withhold much more than just a line from you.
What is that supposed to mean?
You know exactly what it means, Brian. I want you to think of this as just a symbol of what you could lose. You were going to write a letter to Rachel, telling her that you no longer harbor any animosity towards Chloe and that you are fine with Daddy and Chloe being together, okay? If you don't, you're not going to see Rachel ever again.
Yeah, I need one of everything from the men's line sent to Leo Stark at the Salem Inn ASAP. I will explain later. Smedium. Yeah, I know. Nicole, I appreciate this. I really, really owe you one. Thank you. What happened to you?
My cousin Alex. He smashed his smug, pointy little face into my fist.
Why would he do such a thing?
Sleeping with my ex.
Oh, Sarah's back.
I'm not Sarah.
Oh, wait, don't tell me you two are fighting over Gwen Rizcheck. Ugh, she's just as slimy as her pal Leo Stark. Actually, that guy is worse. He's a sadistic little...
Well, I thought I could hold a grudge. You're still pissed at Leo for almost taking you down to the cleaners, huh?
No, I have a much more pressing reason to hate the guy. That little vermin just blackmailed me.
What's he holding Ivy?
I'm not gonna tell you that I'll have two people holding something like that.
No, Claire, I'm not gonna do that. Trust me, Leo works for me, but I'm not exactly his biggest fan, you know what I mean?
Fine. Leo overheard me saying something negative about Brady's daughter, and now he's threatening to publish it in his column unless I give him thousands of dollars worth of Basic Black merchandise.
Sorry I'm late.
You're sorry. Alex, we are due in the conference room in 5 minutes. And what happened to your face?
Xander happened.
Xander? And what did you... No, you know what? Just scratch that. I don't want to know. I need to get to this meeting.
Okay, well, let me just freshen up real quick and I'm right behind you.
Hell no! I can't let Titan look like a gang of hooligans. Is that blood on your shirt? No, you are not going anywhere near that conference room. I'm taking this meeting alone. And Alex, when I get back here, you and I are going to have a serious conversation about your future at this company. I would go easy on the eyeshadow next time.
Good call.
I told your assistant that I had an appointment. I hope my little fib isn't going to get you in trouble with boss Maggie.
Trust me, Gwen, your little fib would be a drop in the bucket as far as Maggie's concerned. She's already totally fed up with me.
Sorry, Alex, this is all my fault.
How's it your fault? When I'm the one that let Xander under my skin, I started that whole stupid fight.
Yeah, but Xander targeted you because of me. Maybe we should just, call it quits.
Is not going to scare me off. Xander be damned. I think we should let this ride. See where it takes us. What do you think? It's all the plan?
Sounds like a plan. I do your makeup next time.
Sold.
All just delivered? Oh, thank you. Of course Leo didn't tip your delivery person. He's such a stingy little creep. Nicole, thank you. I owe you my life. Thank you. Love you. Bye. I'm off the hook. Leo got his merchandise. Now I'm saved from that gossip column.
I'm afraid no one is safe from the lady.
What is that supposed to mean?
Leo just turned in his new color.
Chloe Lane, Brady Black's daughter, is a deranged monster like her mother. Oh my god, that double-crossing snake! Xander, after everything that Brady and I have been through, we finally had a chance at a fresh start. And now,
just tell Brady that it's a lie.
But it's not! I let Kristen Demara goadie into insulting their daughter, and now when Brady sees this, I'm gonna lose him forever. Oh my god. Oh my god.
They would be an interesting couple.
Oh, God.
Thought of it right now.
Tug of war of threats back and forth. I threatened to take her away from you. You threatened to take her away from me.
You made it this way. I did not want it to be like this.
Oh, right. Because I am always the bad guy.
You were the one that stoked Rachel's resentment of Chloe in the first place, okay? You used our daughter as a weapon against the woman I love.
You are using my love for my daughter against me. You're no better than I am, Brady.
Maybe not. But I'm the one holding the cards right now, Crystal.
Fine. I will fight Chloe.
recommendation to our daughter. Will that satisfy you?
Make it glowing. Well, you and Stephanie seem to be getting along pretty well these days.